MLB The Show is your home for postseason baseball. It's Game 6 of the American League Championship Series. Oh, and a good curveball gets him swinging. Swing and a miss as the slider sets him down for the final out of the inning. So a relatively routine start for the top of the first here. We'll move on to the bottom half of inning number one. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. He dives. Did he catch that? He did. What a play there for the first out.
Boy, that would look like a cinch extra base hit off the bat, but a terrific diving catch in left center field.
Can have their moment mid-May, but to do it when it gets cold outside means everything.
That's a strike to throw down. And he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. Trying to move into scoring position with two away, but not to be as we get another look. More from Game 6 after this message and a word from our local stations.
Great pitch to hit. He's got a base open, so he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
Throw in time, and the side is retired. And now in the box, David Navarro. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. And this one is gone.
Successfully, it's a thing of beauty. When it fails, boy, does it look ugly. Here we get to see a great example of it to begin a double play. Quick and accurate with the flip, and they get the two outs.
Takes a look at strike one. They'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Hit out to its second. Reined in. Over to first, and that retires the side. But they're off to a good start as they pick up a run on this solo shot. We played two. It's now 1-0. 0-1, here it comes. Runner goes for third. Strike taken. The throw is not in time. Pretty close, but he got in there safely.
You know, I was pretty surprised to see him on the move to third because it didn't seem like he had that much of a lead, but he made it work out. That was really impressive.
Foul ball. Hit on the ground to third. Fielded cleanly, and that'll score the run from third as they go up 2-0 now.
He's in scoring position and a lot easier to drive in.
The 2-2. Is taken, but called strike three as he might have gotten a little extra off the plate that time. A run, a hit, and a man left. We're through three here in game number six. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And he fans on the barehanded attempt, so that ought to be scored as a bunt single. Bring position with Sugan. From the stretch, here's the pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. No trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. A decent lead at second, here's the pitch. On a rope to the second baseman. But the runner is back in time to avoid the double play.
Even though it's early on in this one, anytime you get runners in scoring position, you'd like to knock them in.
Benitez able to track it down for the third out. Runners going. That's a strike to throw down. Well behind the play, that's an easy stolen base.
I like the decision to steal right there, and it worked out. With two outs, there's not a lot to lose if you get caught, but if you get there successfully, all of a sudden you're just a single to the outfield from pushing a run across.
The 1-2 gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. The 2-2 pitch. Hit hard toward the right side. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Their own pitcher is absolutely dealing right now. So this is a big moment in this game. If his teammates can pick him up and drive him in now, that might be all they need to
catch not only himself, his defense, and especially his manager.
And this is on the ground to first. Could be two. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Just what the doctor ordered. He gets the double play to get him out of the inning. We've got more. It's game six, and we're back after this. Here's a little chopper up the middle, reined in. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired.
That pitch off in a big spot. 0-2 count. Peter caught too much of the zone.
Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. It's a base hit into center field.
Now Peter comes above the belt. That's so tough to lay off of.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes.
That was some nice execution on that pitch. Spotted it nicely down around the bottom of the zone. And when you do that, especially with two strikes, not far.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Back on it is the left fielder. That one is out of here. This game is tied. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left as we are all knotted up at two.
What a great feeling right there as he circles the pillows, finally able to get this offense potentially going with one swing of the bat, being shut out all game, but not anymore.
Won't get a decision in this one, but except for a few mistakes, he pitched pretty well here this evening. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Ready with the 0-2. Gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Yang is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. But two come across to score in the inning courtesy of this two-run home run. Bottom of the eighth coming up, and we're deadlocked now at two apiece. In the outfielder, Dominic Frederick. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And there's your go-ahead base runner right away as this is down for extra bases. And your go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double.
When you heard the crack of the bat, you just knew that was going to get down for an extra base hit. Great way to start an inning, that's for sure.
And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. Nothing in two, the pitch. And he strikes him out as well. So two punch-outs to begin the outing out of the pen. Clearly fired up to work out of that jam. More from Game 6 after this message and a word from our local stations. Him out on a good pitch, so one run can win it as we head to the bottom of the inning. Here to deal, here comes the first pitch. Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. Throw not in time, and he beats it out for his third hit tonight.
Hey, that's perfect execution of getting a bunt down for a single right there. Taking everything into account, all the variables. He saw the corners were a little pushed back, and he knew his job was to get on base and pass the baton.
To the gap. The 0-1. Runners on the move for second. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. Perfect throw, and they got him at second.
Wow, that's a big-time throw right there. And it's a tall task to throw him out stealing the bag. But he got rid of it quickly, and it was a good job down there applying the quick tag. They'll have to feel good about that.
Two out, nobody on. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Point in the ball game. Lifted in the air out to right. Navarro is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. So nothing happening this time around. So one will win it here as we go to the bottom of inning number 10.
Just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
Swing and a ground ball to third. And the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he's safe at first.
Yeah, and I can speak from experience, and I can tell you, on a night like this, it's tough to get a good grip on the ball. It's a little frigid out there, and he might have lost a little bit of feeling in his fingers. Never easy to make a good throw when that's the case.
The 1-1 pitch. Hit pretty well out toward right center field. And he might have done it. Can they score that runner from first?
I guarantee you at release point, he wanted to pull this pitch back. Change up middle of the plate usually gets deposited in the seats.
And it looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first, so the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk, and the force play is now in order.
Boy, it's really fun for me watching this vet out there battling in this tough spot. We've seen him in jams like this many times before, so he has plenty of experience to be able to get out of these kind of jams. And he's thinking more about that.
Hit out toward second. And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. And we are headed for a Game 7. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.